no more podcasts. Listen, people, I've had so many messages over the last 2 days with people saying they're gutted that I won't be doing any more podcasts, but I can reassure you that that's so far from the truth. It's just over the last 2 weeks we've finished recording 17 podcasts, some world-exclusive interviews in there, and some next-level guests. We've just finished podcast there with Special Forces and Who Dares Winstar, Ollie Ollerton. We've also just done one with world champion boxer Josh Taylor, and we've got a 2-hour special out this Sunday with footballing legend Paul Gascoigne. And that's only the beginning. The guests that we've got coming on this year are next level. The stories are going to be mega. We're even talking about releasing 3 podcasts per week with the amount we've got done there. It has been non-stop. So people, please, you don't need to message anymore, as we'll be continuing releasing podcasts 2 per week as normal. One on a Wednesday at 5 p.m. and one on a Sunday at 10 a.m. I was also supposed to do 3 documentaries this year, but obviously with the lockdown, things have been put on hold, so I'm hoping to get at least 2 done, starting from April, May time. And once the pandemic is over and we can get moving again, I'll be taking this thing global. I've got guests booked all over the world, which is going to take things to another level. So people, please, this is only the beginning, 2021. I'll continue to move through the gears and move through the ranks and continue what I do best, and that's interviewing people. So yeah, this is just a short video to reassure people that the podcast game is going strong. There'll be more guests coming in, maybe 3 per week coming from probably starting March, but we'll see. 2 now is enough. So yeah, calm down people, things are good. Big guests coming in, big stories coming in, and the 2-hour special with Paul Gascoigne is out this Sunday. So yeah, thank you everybody, and also amazing for all the people who show love and support. But I can reassure you again that this is only the beginning. 2021 is going to be another massive year, and I'm just about to level up again. So yeah, thanks everybody, and take care.